Hazin iş. We are just addressing the realities as we know that there is a world, there is a body, and it is alive, breathing. We have sense organs. Therefore, there is perception. The external world, deha, the body, prana. am conscious of my body. From the top of my head, I visualize this body part by part, face, including right, left earlobes, back of my head, neck, shoulders, right, left, right hand, left hand, chest, abdomen, back, right side, left side. Below the abdomen, right thigh, knee, below the knee, ankle, foot, left thigh, left knee, below the knee, ankle, foot. I'm conscious of the world. I visualize situations to which I am totally objective. This I do in order to be the same person with reference to people connected to me, mountains relating to mountains, I am appreciative, objective, conscious person. Ocean, beach, I look at myself relating to them. Simple, conscious person. Cows, birds, I'm the same person, people in general. I can be the same person. Like father, being connected, I have care, love, affection, and also perhaps unfulfilled desires, wants. I wish he was different. Given his background, unless he decides to change, I can't change the person. This is how he is. He was mother. This is how she is. She was. Other connected persons I visualize. I make sure I am objective to all of them. Granting freedom to all of them to be what they are. I am objective. Now, we retrace our steps. I come to my body. This is how this body is. Height, weight, gender, color, age, health, looks. This is how this body is given. Conscious of my breathing. I'm conscious of the sensation of touch. Parts of my body touching the seat. When I sit cross-legged, legs touch each other, causing the sensation of touch. Hands touch the lap. Fingers touch each other. Thumbs do. Lips. Right eyelids. Left eyelids. Then I watch my mind. The one who watches the mind is the individual conscious being, free from tension, this person relates to ईश्वर। Whose manifest form includes my body, mind, sense complex, all knowing, all pervasive. To this total being, I relate as an individual conscious being with reference to this body, mind, sense complex. I visualize an altar. I place a flower. I say a prayer. My own prayer. One has to write one's own prayer and use it here. A prayer on these lines. O Lord, grant me the space which allows me to look at the world. As it is, people as they are, I have the space to take the given as it is. Do what I need to. The space to welcome all emotions, anger, hatred, jealousy, sadness. May I have the space to welcome them, fear, anxiety. Grant me the space to welcome all of them. May I have that space not to come under the pressure of my own likes, dislikes. help me see myself, see you. The world, all as one whole. Now, chant. Stop chanting as I chant. Just watch the interval between chants. Later, the one who watches the interval chants. if the mental chanting is done as it should be done, purely mentally, there is absorption. Stop chanting, watch the interval, and then chant. The one who watches would chant. Om Namah Shivaya. 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 Chant. Stop chanting. You can recognize that your will is a privilege. Because you can stop doing what you do. You can start what you want to do. See the freedom. The will is suspended. Hearing takes place. Hearing is knowing. This is a different thing. It's not doing. Hearing happens. Will doesn't play any role. The basic person, with reference to the mind's senses, is cognitive, becomes cognitive naturally. Hearing takes place. Sri Krishna Govinda. Hearing takes place. Sri Krishna Govinda. Hare Murare. Hare Murare. Sri Krishna Govinda. Hare Murare, Hare Murare. Be yourself. If you are comfortable, recognize I am comfortable just being myself. I need no comforting from outside. I am a source of comfort to all. Hare Murare, Hare Murare, Hare Murare, Hare Murare. Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.